Hello, today I'm in Chevrolet Captiva. In this video I'll show you how to turn traction control off and on. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. To disable traction control, simply press this button. Now the traction control is disabled, you can see that by this orange icon right here. To enable it back, again press this button. And the icon is gone. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.